Sioux Falls men are in the Minnehaha County Jail after assaulting a man behind the Top Hat Bar. Authorities responded to a call of a disagreement that flared up just before 3 o'clock this morning. Now, the two men punched, kicked, and choked a 35-year-old victim. He was found unconscious and was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. 24-year-old Garrett Nordland and 27-year-old Tyler Nordland were arrested for aggravated assault.